Who are we talking to now?
We're going to talk to France, reach all the way across the ocean here and speak to Christophe. Christophe.
We talked to Christophe.
No, we talked to Jean-Luc.
Oh.
Oh, did we?
Hello, Uncle Bob. Hello, Rick and Petit Sarah.
Hey, how are you, bro?
I'm very happy to find you today, Uncle Bob. I'm glad to have you live in my show. I hope you're well today, Uncle Bob.
Good. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That's three thank yous. That means I mean it.
As usual, I have prepared three questions for the show.
All right, shoot.
Okay, first, we all know your greatest friendship with Larry Manetti. I wanted to ask you to tell us how you met him and how you have become friends. Can you tell us the story of your meeting?
Well, I met Larry Manetti through his father, who was a Chicago personality, and he called me and said that his son was anxious to be in the film business, and I said, well, send him out. And he did a small part in a film with us in the Philippines. And then his career began to grow, and then he ended up doing a show with me called The Black Sheep Squadron. And then after that, he was doing a show with someone else, I can't remember, for 8 years. And then that was pretty much the beginning of his career.
Okay. Thank you for the story, Uncle Rob. For my second question, I wanted to know if for you it's more difficult to play with a friend or an unknown partner. Can you give us the way you do on your point of view on this subject?
Well, in my opinion, they're all friends. They're actors. We're actors. And we address the role in that way. And it's not that they're different because of our friendship. It means that they are who they are, actors, and we go and take it from there.
Okay, for my last question, I wanted to ask you to explain us, as a director, how did you do to lead a comedian friend in front of the camera? What's the difficulty that must be fought to lead a friend?
How was it to direct a friend?
It was easy because you had to know what their familiarity was, what they did in an appropriate way, and you went with the camera over to them and took advantage of their quality, and the rest is history.
Okay, thank you. Thank you, Uncle Bob. That's it for my phone call. Thanks for your answer on for taking the time to respond so kindly. Every time I call, it's a pleasure to hear you tell us your experiences of artist, but also man.
Well, you know what it is for me. It's my pleasure. I enjoy speaking to the audience, to other actors, and certainly to the public.
Guys, stick around. More great stuff coming up right here on the PM Show with Mr. Robert Conrad, The Lounge.